Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we'll watch how to dub videos into different languages using Hitbao Edimakor. Let's get started. First, open Hitbao Edimakor and click on Create a Video. Now import the video. This is the original video in English I prepared.
7mm is Samsung accidentally posted a support page post about it, saying that, and then took it down very quickly, but of course.
With your video imported, drag and drop it onto the timeline. Next, in the menu bar, select Subtitles and Auto Subtitles. Here, choose the language you want to dub your video into. Edimakor supports a wide range of languages to select. Click on Auto Subtitling to generate translated subtitles. These subtitles will be displayed in the timeline. Next, select the subtitle track and click on Text-to-Speech button. Choose an AI voiceover that you like the most from a variety of options. Done. Your video is dubbed in a new language.
Accidentalmente, Samsung publicó una publicación en una página de soporte sobre esto, y luego lo quitó muy rápido, por supuesto.
To dub the video into more languages is just as easy. Go to the right panel and click on Translate button here. Choose another language and an AI voiceover. The fantastic thing is no need to manually adjust the timing or sync the audio as you toggle on Translate Speed Rate Control. AI automatically matches the dubbed audio with the original video speed. If you're not satisfied with the result, simply ask Edimakor to generate a new translation until you are happy with it. Repeat this process for each additional language you want to add. To fine-tune the dubbing video, here you can adjust the appearance of the subtitles using presets and animations. Now let's check how I dubbed the video I played earlier using AI into different languages.
Meters is Samsung accidentally posted a support page post about it, saying that, and then took it down very quickly.
Milímetros es, accidentalmente, Samsung publicó una publicación en una página de
Samsung ha accidentalmente publié un article de
Milímetros es el tamaño que a Samsung accidentalmente postou en una postagem de página de suporte.
Can't wait to try Edimakor AI dubbing now? Download Edimakor from the website and start creating today. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.